They're your everyday normal family who love each other, as every family does.
Ow!
But tonight, things are about to get weird. Wednesday Addams has big news.
Lucas Beinecke loves me and he wants to marry me.
And now, the girl with a hard heart has a soft spot for a young man.
Do you want to marry him?
Yes, I think so.
You think so?
Well, I've never even met his parents, and he's never met mine, and I just need to be sure.
And his family is coming to meet the Addams family.
Excuse me, do you have a little girl's room?
We used to, but we let them all go.
Secrets will be shared.
Querida, stop this foolishness.
You're keeping something from me.
Querida, I've never kept anything from you. And may lightning strike me where I stand if I am keeping something from you now.
Truths will be revealed.
I am in love.
Oh, Fester, who is it?
The moon.
Yeah, that's normal.
And everyone will learn what it means to be an Addams.
When you're an Addams, when no other there is special duty night, out with the Addams. When you're an Addams, one life, you're obligated to the crown. It's family first and family last, and family by and by. When you're an Addams, the standard answers don't apply.
So get ready to spend the night with a family that will raise your spirits, steal your heart, and leave you in stitches. The Addams Family. Come to the theater. We'll leave the lights off for you.